Tennessee say they're seeing a sharp uptick in eviction cases now that the eviction ban is over in Tennessee. A new moratorium was issued by the CDC, but it does not apply to Tennessee due to a previous court ruling. Attorneys say people facing eviction need to follow three steps. First, apply for rent relief immediately. Second, go to court explaining the situation to the judge and the landlord and attorneys. And last, reach out to a lawyer for legal aid if you need help.
A more electric